against, always under attack. Says that he's sick, he don't wanna go back. Keeps to himself, his voice never been heard. Just a lion in a cage, they all misunderstood. So they called him names, he ran away, but couldn't run fast enough to ever escape. He lies awake, wishing he was someone else for a moment. You'll never be good enough, yeah, that's what they told him. His family never showed him no love, so he's got none to give. He just takes another pill, now this world makes sense. As he drifts away, slowly in the night, finally has the last word to say. As he drops the mic, maybe they'll remember something bright when he's gone. Maybe they'll finally understand what's right and what's wrong. Or maybe it continues to the death of us all. I only hope I'm ready when the Lord comes to call. Comes to call.
Sick of always being belittled. He never speaks, no, there's no vocals on this instrumental. Only pain that you can see is eating him away. He no longer lives life in color, all he sees is gray. He tries to adapt so that he can make the best of it. Tried to dance in the rain, slipped and almost broke his neck. It's tough no matter what, he feels like he can't try enough. Depression is his alibi, sanity is drying up. Sick of being pushed around by people that ain't worth a damn. Gets pushed around every day and every day it hurts again. Isolated in a world where everybody comes together. Sick of all the fairy tales, nobody wants to live forever. Buys a piece, hoping he can find some peace of mind. There's so much anger inside of him that he wants to leave behind. Stood up in the classroom and put the gun to his head. Finally got what he wanted, no one will ever forget.
Jeremy spoke.